and talking like we back in business. Oh, bitch, we back in business. Back in business, all hell, but my life is Scorsese. I went before more until it's four, baby. We strapping it all, baby. We packing them tall, baby. Go out the wall, baby. It's one for all, baby. So, cause we back in business. Off in this kitchen, cooking, flipping like I'm back at Dennis. And all, cause we coming.
Seven.
What's up, gang? We're here in the tent, in the tent lot. Got the shitty coolers, got some alcohol.
Just a little,
and we did some merchandise. Do you want to do a merch haul? Fuck it. Yeah, so we did a lot of shit that I didn't do vlogs of, but we went to basically a quick rundown of the day. We got out here, we went to that one campsite that I didn't show.
Well, Charlie got
here, I'll give that story later.
Martin's full print. We got this New Hampshire Motor Speedway shirt just to piss Lewis off. Hope he's jealous. We got a Truex hoodie. And the back is fire. I spent $220 on this so we could get wristbands to go meet Martin tomorrow.
I love this hat. This shit's awesome.
Nice 19 bucket hat. And oh wait. It says Martin Truex Jr. right in the brim. I wanted to slow down the pace and get something simple. So we got another Truex shirt. And then last but not least, had to get a Truex flag. This will be hung at some point. Yeah. Very pleased with the shopping.
Now, would you like to tell the people why you spent $200-something on Truex merchandise?
Well, like I said before, if you spend $100, you get a wristband to go meet Martin tomorrow. It's going to the truck. First time he's ever there. Last career. Like last season. And so we spent $200 so we could both go.
Gang. New Hampshire, 2024, Johnny Boy's here. He's cooking, got the bikes. Yo, Pooper!
What's up?
Got the gang, we're here. Fuck him.
I got the new shirt too?
In line to meet Martin Truex. Got my wristband.
Thank you.
I can pick my own picture? Yeah.
Thank you.
can't drunk drive. What's their problem?
Who said bring a baby?
You're a bum! Put her on the truck! You're a bum! Don't start a fight with a kid again, you bum! Boo! Go home to Georgia, no one wants you here!
Guys, fucking Matt didn't come. Matt didn't come. So text Matt at 514-961-9502 or at his Instagram handle. Make a special guy happy. All right, guys, make him fucking happy. Hey, buddy, Matt, this is for you, Matt. Where's Ricky Boob?
I do cry.
Yeah, this is Ricky's biggest, fan right here. This is biggest.
Yeah, you'll hear me in my tent. They'll hear me in my tent tonight.
I don't like breakfast. No, you gotta pose with the fucking shirt.
Oh yeah. All right, here you go. Oh, you want this one right here?
Get to see him, friends.
All right, serious faces, gentlemen. Come on.
Straight face. Spit on that thing. All right.
You what?
I'm not saying it again. I'm fucking
video. So we made our own seating right up in row one. We got the book.
The gang.
The gang.
Where's the H? Where's the H? Yeah! Let's go, women! Yeah! Let's go, Ty!
Driver wants to be on offense, but you know, trying to defend the lead, the rain coming, better tires behind you,
how, you know, we were in a position to win the stage there, took that, and that just put us back a little bit, but we were counting a little more green flag race.
Stuck. Alright, Johnny's getting packed up.
Dorps.
Fucking. Everyone packing up. New Hampshire, 2024. Until next time.
And look at the cloud cover right now. The mountains behind us, the tree line, it's disappeared. Doug, if the rain stopped right now, it's even too dark. It's just too dark.
I don't know that we would have much of a chance. NASCAR has not told us anything official. We're just speculating.
Damn, brother.
I can tell time in here.
Yo. You saw him stumbling. Oh, she laughing. Oh, damn, dude. Get it together. Get it together, brother. Pull them pants up. I stick around till 12 in the morning in Charlotte, they call it for no reason. I leave with a tornado watch at 5:30, and they're going back racing. All right. Let's go, Denny.
Rejoin the field. So at this point, again, you know, the track is certainly drying. And again, Doug, as we well know, the best track drying you have.